Ladies and gentlemen, thank you all for coming here tonight. Please join me in welcoming Frederique Trunk and Hill Green.
Thank you. welcome to Roger Memorial Library. This was called invitation to invite you all for this hour of maybe a little more of what I like to think of a musical voyage. We're going to take you in different places. And we're going to start with just right here with the US with a good old jazz standard we visited.
Nobody knew, not even you, when I first started walking on wind. But how long can a man or woman ever hope to hide love that's locked up inside? Once I had a secret love that lived within the heart of me, but all too soon my secret love became impatient to be free. Just how wonderful you are.
Danser sur moi,
moi, danser sur moi, danser sur moi, danser sur moi. Danser sur moi, danser sur moi, danser sur moi, danser sur moi.
Actually a common thread that I only discovered recently when I was preparing this program. And we're going to go towards Spain now. Not the next piece, but the one after is from Chano Dominguez, is a flamenco jazz piece. And the one just before is actually something I wrote, I think in 97 or something like that, way before I even knew I was moving to Barcelona. But there is, I think, some echoes of Spanish chords in there somewhere. And the piece after is also something I wrote before I knew I was going to Barcelona, and also has some Arabic and flamenco sounds to it. So I'm gonna, that's why I put the three, one after the other. And ayer means somewhere else. And it's actually a piece for piano and clarinet originally, but I'm gonna sing the clarinet part tonight.
Thank you. Thank you.
now that we started with all these different tones and Arabic things and flamenco, I'm actually going to go all the way to sing a song in Arabic for you. I'm going to use the piano as percussion. We didn't try that in some shape. And this song is about the harvest of oranges. Butukal means oranges. That's pretty much all I know. Yalla means let's go. So let's go harvest oranges is the theme of the song. Going back to Spain, I'm going to actually sing in Spanish. And this is a kind of a special moment. First of all, it's a world premiere, because it's the first time I'm going to sing that in public. It's also the first song I really ever wrote. I've been writing music, sometimes with voice, but never with lyrics. And I tried a few times in French and English, didn't really work out for me. And finally, I wrote a song in Spanish, and this is dedicated to my darling, and he's going to hear it tonight for the first time, too.
Perdóname. las las misses. Oh, te quiero, no te amo, como tú lo mereces. Perdóname, perdóname. Cuando no te entiendo, cuando no te escucho, cuando no te veo como tú eres, perdóname, perdóname. Complicada, cuando estoy complicada, confundida. Perdóname, perdóname. Cuando te ofendo, cuando no sé decir te quiero. Las veces que no te creo, que no me fío de nuestro amor precioso. Perdóname, perdóname. Cuando vivo en el pasado, pienso que el amor no existe. Fugame, porque creo que me he perdido contigo. Perdóname, perdóname. Thank you. It's so cool. And
Well, this is a song now in Portuguese. It's the first time I'm going to sing in Portuguese. But I had to finally learn one Carlos Jobim song from Brazil in Portuguese. So here it is.
Porque esta ausência tua me causa.